That's, oh, I hate that platforming part. Cuphead! Oh. What are you? What are you? What are you? Junkyard Vive. Oh, I should have swapped my super back. Swap it after this one. Aw, yeah! Womp, 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 womp. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Can I not destroy that? I guess I can't. What am I shooting? What am I shooting? I don't know what I'm shooting. Objective complete. Target scrapped. Okay, let's change my... Oh, I guess it doesn't matter because we're in the air anyways. Yeah, it doesn't matter because this is an air stage. This match will get red hot. Red hot! Superman. Ouch, rude. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm shooting. Ouch. Shooting his nipple antennae. Ow! I didn't even get. And we're not even past stage one. Stage one's so quick. Womp, 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 womp. There we go. That's one part down. Oh! Stage two. What am I shooting now? I'm just figuring out what the heck am I supposed to shoot. Ow! What am I shooting? Ow. I haven't even moved! Oh my god! Get rid of your little antennae, please. This is so bad. Well, I asked what am I supposed to shoot, but I'm not really, like, asking chat. I don't actually want to know. We'll get there. Just shoots little things. There it is. God, I keep getting hit by those. There we go. Ugh. A brawl. Smack that. Ah, I'm shooting the belly. There we go. Good day! Let's do middle one first. Oh! Yeah, we got middle first already. Get the bottom part. Bottom part's gone. What? What came out of that? Oh, that bomb. Whoa! They blow each other up. Okay, finally got three things down, and then we died. Still not past stage one even. Womp, 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 womp. Gotta be something I'm doing right now. No, just shooting his head. Okay. Let's rock. Toho. Safe. Safe. Whoops. Well, I guess wasting a super is better than being dead. What's the difference between blue and red? Got it. I can do Toho, man. Toho feels good. Yeah, it's like Ikaraga. But we can't like absorb them. Da 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 da, Cuphead. Doctor calls robot. It's not like Dr. Scholes. So, Ludwig's been filling your mugs with his less is more devil drivel, eh? Keep talking to that fool and soon nothing will sound right to you. Don't say I didn't warn you. Theater. Good day for asbestos. Boop. Oh, that was bad. Thank you. I should destroy that? No, I guess I don't need to. Hi! Bye! Safety curtain. Asbestos. Nothing like asbestos to get you through the day. I don't know why I shot upwards. For my soliloquy.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
Oops. Hey, don't come down from the sky. Bye-bye. absolutely jebaited. I shouldn't have spent that much time trying to get the damage. Stay away from center stage, or succumb to the power of a starlet's rage.
Good day for a well-run. You're up.
She is very tanky. Also, don't jump. It's very rude. How many times am I gonna shoot right under her? Hurts her while she's out. Bye bye! Oh yeah, the music is great. I love the music. The music, the art design, everything about this game is great. Like, I think I legitimately may not have a complaint about it all so far. Frickin' baby. I should try shooting the baby. Let me shoot the baby. Something I don't get to say in public very often. Let me just shoot this baby. What, the difficulty? I love the difficulty. Why would I say something? Why would that be bad? Good damage from that one. Oops. That was good damage, though. Huh. Whoa! Oh, man, is that what I'm supposed to save that for? Oh, guess that works, too. Two parry. Nice. I'll take it. Cuphead. Sally stage play. Okay, we can go this way. I can still get one more thing from the shop.
Welcome!
Whetstone, parry attack. Twin Heart adds 2 additional hit points, but weakens your attack power.
Goodbye.
Ba-dum ba-dum bum, ba-dum ba-dum bum. Franklin. High seas hijinks.
Here's a real high class.
There's your mermaid. Nay! And I say, hey. Oh, that doesn't hurt me? Oh, it like pushes me up. And I say, nay! What a wonderful time of day. Whoa, calm down. You're a cutie. I'm not sure if I should catch and release.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Mister, you're gonna be attending a Mario Kart. Okay, I'm missing a lot of... Oh, shoot. I'm missing a lot of damage because I should just be shooting her face. Bam! Okay, if she shoots out ghosts from her face, I'm just dodging that. I'm not even gonna try damage. There we go. Yeah. Can I shoot this guy? I can shoot him. Go! In your face, girl! That only took, like, most of my health. That's fine. Turtle? Electric eels? Oh, no! Oh! Oh, what the hell? I don't like this. Oh. It's okay, I can handle Toho. You dare to gaze? How about stone boots so you can swim with the fishes?
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
Boom, 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 boom. That combination. She's done that combination a few times now. Slip! And a boom 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 to you too. Ow. Fucking ghosts. Ah, stupid ghosts. You're killing me, ghosts. Stupid ghosts. Stupid ghosts, leave me alone! Bombs, bombs and ghosts? Of course it's bombs and ghosts. Okay. We did it. Slip? Love that little... she does. Here goes! That hip wiggle, though. Yay! Hi, hi! Alright, you gonna do a breath? You do a breath. You like her booty wiggle, Janice? Yeah, she's a fun little booty wiggle. Don't worry, I have 8 health. I have 0 health. You found your glasses? Good job. Where were they?
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
Ah, free money. I know her breasts. Bombs and breaths? No, bombs and electric fish. I wonder if that's... ghosts! destroyed me.
You're up.
Yahoo! I like this boss though. Her animation's really fun too. Don't please. I said please. Alright, don't do breasts. Oh, you're doing breasts. Break.
Good day for a well battle. You're up.
Yeah, if ghosts come out, I just don't push damage, just dodge. Like they always do the same thing. They go out to half screen and then they just dive at you. So it's not like they're unpredictable. I'm just getting destroyed by them as well. Slip. Ghosts. Yep. And a boom in your face! Unstone myself. Ow. Maybe if I'm tiny, I'll dodge a stone. Not like that. Whoa. Oh, that's neat. No, don't. Oh, jeez. Holy mackerel! Is that your best effort?
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
I wasn't expecting that one. Slippity-doo that. That was bad.
Red hot.
Mine turtle. Somebody likes ASCF movie. I was tiny and I dodged it and I just let myself get big again. Ghosts. Redo that. That was really bad. That was really bad. I hate you, ghosts. I think the worst is the floating urchins and ghosts. I think floating urchins and ghosts is the worst. Like this. We're gonna get ghosts also, right? Yeah. Mind turtle and what? And transformation. Oh! Skips mind turtle entirely. Sweet. I don't know how to dodge that. Oh, I can destroy the eels. Ah! destroy eels, that's good to know. Until I die. Don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe. Yes, thank you. Well, I guess it still hurt me. Don't know how I made it through that one. I think against this boss fight, what's getting me most is just being greedy in general. Ah, shh. Those ghosts, I think, oh my goodness, the ghosts have damaged me more than anything else in this game so far. Just those ghosts. Just those dang ghosts. So it does it once like that to teach you that you can get unstoned. Alright, being tiny does not save you from being stoned. And it's pretty easy to just shoot them with my chain gun. Not like that!
A great slam and then some.
Here goes. Everything about this game's great. Seahorse is easy. Sure, girl, you do whatever you want. Seahorse, fish, easiest combination. Turtle and ghosts. Alright, we're through. Don't be ghosts. Thank you for not being ghosts. Yep, seahorse, good. Eels. I'm gonna go with the wiggle the joystick technique for breaking out of stone form. So that's what I'm going with, wiggle the joystick technique. Maybe shooting with a minigun is best. Totally not fair. Take this. Make your head fall off, please. I'm ready. Don't. Okay, head. Final phase-ish. No, you stupid! What's up, Mahler? Boom, boom, boom. Alright, Mine Turtle. Oh, that's great. Nope. That's too early. It's too early to take damage. It's on! What do we get? Mine Turtle again? Mine turtle and explodey fish. Easy, easy. Seahorse. Seahorse is fine. And ghosts. Fuck ghosts. Fuck ghosts. Fuck ghosts. Don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe. Thank you. Oh, right. It's cool. We just got the mine turtle. Go, let me go, let me go. Good, seems good. Take your time, get rid of DPS first, and then work on the tank. DPS first, then boss. DPS first, then boss. It's okay, guys. It's okay. Nice and slow. Nice and slow, nice and steady. Got it, got it. Oh, leave me alone! I can't destroy that. But this one... Oh, well, that doesn't work at all. Frick! So close. I flew into the coral. I think I flew into the coral twice. There has to be a way to handle getting stoned. Seahorse. Bring it, seahorse. No, no, not ghosts, not ghosts. Done, done, I'm out. I'm out. Yeah, yellow fish! Wait, what? Her head hit me. Don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe, don't breathe. Fuck. Fuck. Toho all day. Toho all day is fine. Ah! Alright, let's... Next time we get to that phase, I need to just let my... Yeah. It's wiggling the stick. Wiggling the stick is how you get unstoned.
Good day for us.
I just really hate the ghosts. If not for the ghosts, I don't think I'd be so scared of her. But these ghosts are, like, destroying me every time. You're gonna breathe, aren't you? Of course you do. We got a lot of parry out of that, at least. Yeah, you get down, girl. Get down with the sickness. Eels? Eels? Quick eels? Eels now. Eels now? Alright. Eels, 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 eels. I feel like a lot of people like her because, like, waifu. don't touch me. Oh, wow, I can't believe I dodged this. All skill. Excuse me. Thank you. I wonder if I can dodge it above her head. What are you doing? I think that eel's bugged. Alright, final phase. So I'm wiggling it so slowly. I need to move my right hand to wiggle. Ah, oh, we did it. Enjoy. Ah. Oh. Wait, it's Cuphead. Oh baby, 3 out of 3 parries. Super meter, 2 hit points. It wasn't even close. Wipes the floor with her. Oh, baby. Cuphead, I'm excited as you are, boy. Calla Maria! Is that it for this area? Oh, here we go. Railroad Wrath. I'm sure this is gonna be easy. Oh, I like you. Bam! I like you. You're cool. Oh, I can parry these. Oh, wait a second. Hey! Neat! JoJo! Go, go, JoJo! Ah, okay. I see what's supposed to happen there. Ow. Don't jump into his face, though. That's probably not the best idea. All aboard! Next stop, your funeral! Now go! Hey, come back, give me that. Thank you. Are they dropping it on my controls? That's rude. JoJo! Yeah, it is dropping on my controls. Oh. Bollocks. No. God, I keep jumping into his face. I want to parry on the ground, but I don't think he can. Oh, I can do it like this? No. Well, that's bad. What now? Up. wait, come this way. That's not my shoot button. That is. No! God, his face! Frickin' face! How hard is it to not jump into a guy's face? Pretty darn difficult. Hardest things I've ever done in my life. Oops. Let's not do that.
You're up!
Man, Terraria bosses are getting so much harder nowadays. Thanks for saving me the trouble! Go ahead, move me. Oh, easy. What's going on? What's going on? Whew. What am I shooting? Faces? Ah, no. For the dead, but we can help you with that. I love the music, like, making it sound like a train with that wheel. Balls. Double balls. So many balls. You know, this fight would be a lot easier if there weren't, like, a boss here to fight. That would make it so much easier. Whoa, did that just... That just teleported! Like, that wasn't just me. That one just teleported. Whoops. I jumped onto the guy carts. Ah, we don't need a skip boss option. Heck no, man. Punch him like you mean it. Ah, Got him. Final Sage. Oh, hey, buddy. Alright, let's stay far away from you. Oh, neat. What a glorious night for me to bring the fright! Loot messages are not on right now. Oops. Got hit. Fum. I smell the blood of an Englishman. Thanks, dude. Ah, shoot. Frickin' walking off. I keep thinking, that's my fault. I keep walking off. Spooky, scary skeletons send shivers down your spine. Chat remembers all the words, so leave me right behind. Oh my god, that last eyeball. Right to the edge here. Controlling that feels like controlling Sonic Smash move and roll. Got it. He's gonna come over here to the right side, but you're gonna go right under him. Jump. Ah, hello, hearts. Got it. Ow, wait, what hit me? No! Woo! Oh, it's the bone! Oh, the bone ring! So close! No! Look at that! Oh, we're just teasing it. So far, the only thing that's giving you trouble is a clown. That's basically where the game starts, man. The clown is basically the start of all the hard parts of this game. Everything else is just a really extended tutorial. Got him! Look at that. Fum. didn't take him down? Alright, there we go. We got one. How much damage do these skills need to take to kill them? Just like one shot. Got it. Okay. Whew. Let's get to the left so I can spank some butts. Jump. Open up your heart. Listen to your heart. No, don't jump off the train, you idiot! Again! It's not worth using my stand there. The stand is way more dangerous than it's worth at that phase. I got plenty of opportunities to use my stand. That was bad. Yeah, let's just not jump off the train. Because I did jump off the train twice that time. Maybe I don't want to use this here. Maybe I want to use this for part 3. I have to jump. If I jump at that part, I'll be safe. Not into his face, though. Got him. Whoops, I'm dead. Shh, you didn't see me die. I should have just looked. If I'm at the side that attacks, I just need to walk into a corner and I'll be safe. Piece of cake. Didn't even have to move. Superman! Coming up to the right. Now he's going to the middle, and then it's the left. Frickin' skull face, man. Ow! Okay. To the left. Right, to the right. All by choice. I don't think I can use my stand. I think using my stand is way too dangerous. Ah! Just dodge. Jump! Stupid. Ah! No! I jumped into it! start again! Every time! Oh, golly. Okay. That one teleported onto my face. That was unfair. That one teleported onto my face. That one was me being careless. Alright, and he's down, there we go. Got him. Right there, about to touch the train tracks. No. I need that health. This little cart needs a handrail. That's what this cart needs, man. Someone needs to invent a handrail for this cart. I shouldn't take any damage on this phase. If I take any damage on this phase, just because I'm getting greedy. Well, that was bad. That's right. Spin to win, baby. At least we get lots of time to read those death messages now. I wasn't paying attention. Charge shot does some good damage. Okay, be on the right side where I want to be. Then we can take out the right guy with this round. Here we go, 2 hit points. Mada mada. And dodge. There's a bone. I even said it too. Let's try to see out of the corner of my eye, but I lost track of it. Oh! Holy! Yeah, Macarena! 3 out of 3 parry, baby! That's what I call a slam dunk! Nice. Cuphead! Phantom Express! Try your luck! Oh, is this King Dice? Okay, we have to at least try before we call it a night, man. Inkwell Hell. How far are we? What's my list look like? Contract list. World 1, World 2, World 3. Look at that C-. Ridiculous. Finale. Okay. We got to at least die first. All the bets are off. Only regular. No simple here. Wow, looky here! You actually pulled it off, but you've made me lose my bet. And for that, you ain't seen the boss just yet. We're gonna play a little game first. Oh my god, he's so much bigger than I remember. That's what she said. What do we roll? 1! Health up! So, Well, what?
Here's a real high-class belt. Here goes!
Oh, ouch. Ouch! Spill. Ow. Alright, 1 down. Two down. Knockout! Wow, what a boss. It's okay, we would have died. Start clear. How many of these do we have to do? Ah, that's how many moves we get. Safe. Nice. Okay, I see. Can I? So, I have to fight something here. I want to get 2. Piece of cake. I see now. I get it. Bro, what are you doing, bro? Protect me, stand! Oh, my stand doesn't protect me all. And presto, the cup has completely disappeared! Okay, like one more time. Okay, just one more time. One more time. Alright, we want to hit the one. Piece of cake. Same boss. I want to hit this guy down here first, because he does some nasty mean stuff. Now. Alright, cool. Piece of cake. Easy peasy. Knockout! Alright, now we want to get 3 to get into the safe spot. No, 1, damn it. 18 for 1, I wonder what this is. That was exactly what I didn't want to get. Oh, easy, man. Look at that. Maybe I should just take the 2 and take the easier boss. Alright, now let's get a 2. It's okay. I just want to see all the bosses. I just want to see every single boss between here and the end, that's all. Oh, dude, that's so cool! Oh, haha. Yeah, we're just doing all bosses. So now I want the 1, but I can get the 2. So bad. I did so well the first time around. I just can't time things at all this time around. Yeah, we know this rabbit. Into him twice. Or I just walked into him. I just walked right into him, man. There we go.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Ready? Wallop! One, mister. There we go. Boo, 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 boo. Can we get the 1? Can I get the 1? it. Now we want the three. Got it. Now I can take the one or the three next round. No rabbit again? Ah, something new! Yes. Oh, it's so hard to see. Ow. Ow, what the fuck? I can't see anything! I hate this fight. Oh, I hate this fight. Okay, it's the ghost jockey that throws something up at me. This ghost jockey right here. Huh, this fight's really annoying. Okay, so one or three. Alright, now let's get the two. Got it. Ding!
Good game for us. Well battled.
Ready, wallop! Just go for it, man. Just go for it, JoJo. JoJo there, I think, is a bit of a liability. Yeah, that guy's pretty great. Eight's a nice one. Ace is a nice one. Eight is a nice one. Alright, let's get a two, and then not get a one. Alright, let's get a two. Got it! No! Well, alright. Well, we did it. We saw him. We saw him. That's a good time. Ah, yeah, so clever, so dabba. Ya betcha believe this dice is loaded. Heidi ho! That was pretty good. Yeah, that was fun. I just need to learn to balance better. So you bounce better, yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is now 2:30 a.m., and I think it's a good time for us to go to sleep, guys. Let's go raid someone! Yeah!